Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from class 1CC6, group 6. Today we want presentation about our project that we call Train Badminton Court. Before that, please we are introduce ourselves. My name is Muhammad Dakadra and my two friends, the name is Muhammad Revansyah and Rehan Rafli. Table of content in our project is one, schemes and table. Second, diagram ERD database. Third, SQL query. Fourth, conclusion. Schematic design is a simple structure linked to multiple tables and defined by a joint path. This database design contrasts sharply with the normal structure for a transaction process database, providing fast query response time and a simple schema that can be easily understood by it. This is an example of schematic we made on our project.
The next slide is table design. First of all, I want to explain to you the database design. Database design is the organization of data according to the database model. The designer determines what data must be stored and how the data elements interrelate. With this information, they can begin to fit the data to the database model. And then, what is table design in database? Table design is the design process gather all of type of information you might want to record in the database, such as product name and order number. Divide the information into tables. Divide your information items into major entities or subject, such as product or orders, and each subject into the tables. And then the table design is a structure of data set consisting of rows and columns, which are stored on a storage medium where the data can be manipulated with add, change, and delete, and can be viewed using certain techniques to produce more meaningful information. And as you can see, in our database, we have 7 table design. The first is customer table, and then we have employee table. And then we have the schedule table, booking table, payment table, and the last is field table. And each of the table, we have 4 columns with field name, data type, width, and description.
ERD, or Entity Relationship Diagrams, provide a visual starting point for database design that can also be used to help determine information system requirements throughout an organization. After a relational database is rolled out, an ERD can still serve as a reference point, should any debugging or business process engineering be needed later. However, while an ERD can be useful for organization data that can be represented by a relational structure, it can sufficiently represent semi-structured or unstructured data. It's also unlikely to be helpful on its own in integrating data into pre-existing information system. This is the ERD that we made in this project. SQL, or Structured Query Language, is a domain-specific language used in programming and designing for managing data held in relational database management system, or RDBMS, or for stream processing in a relational data stream management system, or RDSMS. It is particularly useful in handling structured data. SQL functions are simply subprograms which are commonly used and reused throughout SQL database application for processing or manipulating data. All SQL database systems have DDL, or Data Definition Language, and DML, or Data Manipulation Language, tools to support the creation and maintenance of database. This is the SQL that we made in this project. Database of Badminton Court Administration is a program which make it easier for us to enter the data flow from consumer that have been used the service of this badminton court. Using this program is more efficient than entering data manually, and this plan will be a reference for environment in badminton court to support all the kinds of system that are needed. Thank you.